James!
Mary? Oh, Maria. It's you. I thought you were... sorry. Anyway, I'm glad you're alive.
Anyway! What do you mean, anyway? You don't sound very happy to see me. I was almost killed back there. Why didn't you try to save me? All you care about is that dead wife of yours. I've never been so scared in my whole life! You couldn't care less about me, could you?
No, I just...
Then stay with me! Don't ever leave me alone! You're supposed to take care of me! So, what about Laura? Did you find her?
Yeah, but... she ran away.
We've got to find her.
You really seem to care about her. Do you know her?
I've never met her before. I just feel sorry for her. She's all alone. And for some reason, I feel like it's up to me to protect her. You can't open it?
Yeah. Maria, give me a hand here.
Come on. You're supposed to be the big man around here. How's a little girl like me supposed to help? What's this? Not very cute, is it? You, James. You take it.
Thanks. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.